bloke's ticked all the boxes.
Been a fantastic drive again. Whenever he's been clear, he has had the fastest car. We're probably robbed of a Wing Cup dice, but based on his performance, he would have been very, very hard to beat now.
Yeah, I totally agree with you. He's been totally at the peak of his powers all weekend, and it's good. It's good for the championship for Ford to get a couple of wins up, and great for James.
James Courtney sideways off the final two.